we speak.
From bbclearningenglish.com.
This is The English We Speak. I'm Feifei.
And hello, I'm Rob.
Rob, it's very kind of you to bring me to this cafe and to buy me a milkshake. I love milkshakes.
Did I say I was paying? Anyway, I wanted to talk to you about work.
Strawberry. My favourite.
Me too. But back to talking about work. You know we're moving the desks around.
Why do milkshakes taste so good? Oh, look, I've finished mine.
As I was trying to say, it looks like you've got the short straw.
Oh, that's why I've drunk my milkshake quicker than you. I had a short straw.
No, Feifei, forget the milkshake. If you get or draw the short straw, it means you're the person in a group who gets the most unpleasant outcome in a situation.
Right, and why have I got the short straw?
Well, I'm afraid they're moving your desk to just outside the toilet.
We'll see about that. Let's hear some examples of other people who've got the short straw.
Oh, looks like I've got the short straw. I'm doing the late shift while everyone else goes to the pub.
Oh dear, Tom's got to do the washing up after our dinner party. Looks like he's got the short straw.
Oh, we were given free tickets to the theatre, but I got the short straw because my seat was right at the back and I couldn't see a thing.
This is The English We Speak from BBC Learning English, and we're talking about the expression to get the short straw, which describes a person in a group who gets the most unpleasant or difficult outcome in a situation. You can also say to draw the short straw. And Rob, you're saying I've got the short straw in the office reshuffle.
Yep, that's why I thought I'd take you for a milkshake, as a way of making you feel better about it.
You mean as a way of saying sorry, more like? I've seen the new office plan and you were supposed to sit by the toilet, but you changed the name to mine. What a cheek.
Well, how about if I pay for your milkshake?
Maybe if you buy me another milkshake.
Okay then. Remind me what flavour?
Strawberry with two long straws.
The English We Speak
from the BBC.
Hi everyone. We hope you enjoyed that video and thank you very much for watching. We have so many more just like it, so if you don't want to miss a single one, make sure to subscribe and we will see you regularly. Hope to see you soon. Bye guys.